basically flew down here.
Thank you, everyone, for coming today. I know Peter wanted to say a few words.
Great girl, beautiful girl.
Oh, boy. This is probably the worst pain I've ever had to go through. And I've sprained my ankle twice. The truth is, Brian wasn't just my dog. He was my best friend in the whole world. He was smart, he was loyal, and I guess what I'm trying to say is, he was like a brother to me, and I'm going to spend the rest of my life missing him.
We're all going to miss him, Peter. We're all going to miss him very much.
Pain. Wanna put 10 shots in my brain. I've been tripping about some things can't change.